I can't feel no better.
The team are the players right now. We're very upbeat. Players ready to go. I wish it could have been the game. Could have been like today. Not to tell you how ready I think the players are. We would have preferred being in the group in Grenada. I think that would have been a better group for us. But anything is possible, even though we're playing against Trinidad, Cuba, and Suriname. I think we have the quality of players here who can hold any team at any time. At the end of the day, who show up on the day? As you don't see, just get a big team, just get a come and see, well, they show up and win the game. It's when we come on the field and demonstrate what we have. I think you're going to know who is the true winner. Salaman, I think I really like that player. He's a good young player coming up. I think he got a bright future ahead of him. Just means just have to come and work hard. He was real brilliant in St. Lucia also. I bring him on against Guyana. And first 5 minutes, he come and he create an opportunity that put us in the lead against Guyana. So we have him, we have Nazir Bonnet, we have Zen Royley, we have Nichols. Our team is a very young team with a few senior players. Well, one of the most senior players is Wesley Charles as captain. He just keep the group together. Me and him have a great understanding on and off the team. But at the end of the day, I don't have no favorites in nobody. At the end of the day, as a coach, I say, have to do it. I think we have a good blend right now. I think with Nichols and Darren Hamlet, Tian Gan, Emerald Charge, Wendell Coffee, Cornelius Truth. We have a good blend right now. I confidence with the midfield we have at this one.
Joy and honor to play so many games for my country. I mean, over the years since I played my first game, it's been an honor to come home and play the national team, you know, and it's been going on for over the years. As an older player, I mean, it's been good because the younger players have been responding to the instructions and sometimes the criticism, you know, so I mean, they even make me feel younger because a lot of them are like 20-year-olds and stuff like that, you know, so. It's been good playing with them. We don't expect nothing less than force a second place. You know what I mean? We're going there to win the group. I mean, we know Trinidad, strong team, Cuba, strong team, Suriname, strong team, but we are a strong team as well. A lot of people are forgetting that, you know, but we have a great squad. Our coaching staff have been brilliant, you know, and the players have been responding brilliant. So, I mean, we're going to train hard, and our main goal is to win the game.
So we're just moving forward together. Kevin.
Hey, I'm Myron. Left eye Samuel, looking at Sportsline VC3. Keep watching.